Then if you have, you can still you can view that item wise transaction, you can view date, supplier invoice number, supplier, quantity purchased, unit price, and total purchased. You can view that each item wise total and grand total. Purchases by item report. Okay, next report is customer calls by item. From here, you can select items. And from active, you can select active, inactive, or both items. And you can select item categories. You can select item type, service item, physical item, or both items. From report options, you can select date range. After you select the date range, you can view that date range. And from style, you can select summary or detail. And status, you can select that accepted quotations, declined quotations, pending quotations, expired quotations, invoice quotation, and all quotations item. And from here you can view that item, quantity, total cost, selling price, gross profit, and gross profit percentage. Now this is quotation items. You can view that items in the quotations. Okay, from here you can view that total cost, total selling price, gross profit amount, and gross profit percentage. And if you want invoiced or pending quotations, you can view what are the pending items in the quotation. Okay. Okay, and now you can generate this customer quotations by item report.